All right, what's up, guys? This is going to be Over the Rainbow, okay? It's pretty easy. It's only a handful of chords, okay? It's a C, 0-0-0-3. E minor is a 0-4-3-2, Okay, and then it's an F. Okay, 2-0-1-0. Then it's a, so you play C, then you play F. Then there's just, it's called an E7, okay? So it's a 1-2-0-2, okay? So you play this string, there, and there. Okay, you play an A minor, just 2-0-0-0. Then you also play a G, okay? Which is 2-2-3-2, okay? Okay, that is all of the chords, okay? So I'm going to teach you the progression. The intro, that where he's like humming and stuff, it goes C. I'll play it all the way through like the whole song at the end, but I'm just going to do it quick here so you can kind of see what it, how it goes. Okay, it goes C, E minor, F, C, F, E7, A minor, F, okay? Sorry, text message. Okay, and then the verses, the first two verses, they go C, E minor, F, C, F, C, G, A minor, F. Okay, that's the first two verses. I have a little like tab chart thing that I made, so I will post that in the description too because it's easy if you're looking at this. Okay, and then the part, it goes like, someday I wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me. That whole part, it's a C, G, A minor, F. Okay, and then it repeats, G, A minor, F. So you play that twice. And then the final verse is C, E minor, F, C, I think it's G, A minor, F, but we'll see. I'll either catch myself doing it wrong right here when I do it all the way through or not, okay? Don't give me crap about my singing because I don't do these because I can sing because I know I can't sing, all right? So here's the, I'll start from the intro just so you guys can kind of get an idea of what it sounds like. Strum pattern. I always forget to freaking do the strum pattern. It's like down, down, up, up, down, or down, down, up, down, up, okay? That is the strum that he uses, that I think actually IZ uses like when he, or used when he did it, is down, down, up, down, up, okay? But usually like the downs are emphasized, so it's like, it'd be like. Does that kind of make sense? So you emphasize one over the other. You can emphasize the ups if you want, but that's usually like when you hear that like, oh, that's not a chord, but like you hear the like down. Okay, so kind of like that, but you don't have to do that if you don't want to. Okay, so it goes. Plays this two times through. Sorry, I don't know the words and I don't have the lyrics up. But it goes two times through. Na, 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 na. Someday I'll wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind. Where trouble melts like lemon drops, far above the chimney tops, that's where
where you'll find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow. Birds fly.
Birds. Yeah, see, that's, so then it goes back to the other one. I had it wrong. So it goes back.
Fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I?
Okay. So the verses all repeat themselves. And the only difference is that C, G, A minor, F. Okay, so you play intro, first two verses, same chord progression, then that little, whatever that other thing is, twice, and then you play the verse again for the last verse, okay? So pretty straightforward. I have a whole, check the description, okay? I have a whole tab, like, chart thing set up, and it says the chords in progression, and they're spaced out, so it's easy to follow. So go ahead and look at that. It should be a piece of cake. All right, so comment, rate, comment, rate, comment, rate, subscribe, 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 okay? Also, when you learn the song, post a video response to the song because I want to see what you guys sound like playing it and, like, who sounds the sickest and all that good stuff, all right? So post a video response of you actually doing the song. Same with all my other videos. I know I haven't done it on the ones before this, but I did on Oh My God, and a couple people posted video responses, and it was sick. All right, so do video responses covering the song. If you don't want to have your picture up, you can edit it so you just have, like, a black screen with words, or you do whatever you want. But cover it and then post it up because I want to check it out. Let me know if you guys got questions. Have a good day. Request songs if you want. If I'm not doing them, like I always say, it's because I don't know the songs or I don't have time. But I have a lot of time now, so that's why I'm doing all these. Probably don't know your songs that you're requesting if I'm just not doing them. All right? Peace out. Have a good one.